Hola familia, welcome back to my channel. Thank you guys so much for all the continuous love and support. If you are new here to my channel, what are you waiting for? Go ahead and hit that subscribe button along with the little bell next to it. That way you are aware of any single time that I do post any new videos on my channel. Right now I do post anything related to beauty, lifestyle, and self-care. So if you are interested, don't forget to hit the subscribe and join the familia. Also, like always, I do want to send much love, positive vibes, just many blessings to everyone out there. I hope that you guys are staying as safe and healthy as possible during these crazy times right now and during all times. All right, guys, so I'm really excited about this particular one because I'm hoping that this flies. Today, I'm going to be doing a BarkBox unboxing. I know that I always say to you guys that my channel is about my lifestyle. And if you guys don't know already, I have two dogs, Shiba Inus. One is Oso, which is right over here, and the other one is Kuma. Osito is 6 years old, and Kuma is 3. Like I said, they are Shiba Inus. And I don't know, they're obviously our kids in the family right now. And just like mama gets her subscription boxes, so do they. So if you don't know what BarkBox is, the BarkBox is a monthly subscription box for dogs, obviously. And they are themes. Every month they have different themes, like holiday themes or just any theme that they have during the month. And it usually comes with 2 all-natural bags of treats. It comes with 2 different types of toys depending on the theme. And I think like 1 larger bone or something. Usually a lot of people do order them for one particular dog, but also and Kuma to share their box every single month. Hopefully they will be in this video. Sometimes they get kind of preoccupied, but I figured I would just go ahead and show you guys what it entails and how it is. And of course, like I said, it's part of my family, my lifestyle, so why not bring you guys for this journey? All right, so this is what the BarkBox looks like. It's pretty self-explanatory, I guess, but when you do open the box, it does say the theme of the box, which is super cool. And being that we are in the month of November, this one is called Dogsgiving. That's so freaking cute. So as soon as you open it up, it actually kind of shows a picture of a kitchen, and it talks about how to their human, says, "You take care of me all year long." So basically it's almost like they're making us a meal for Thanksgiving. So this is super cute. It does have the toys in here. I'm gonna go ahead and start off with the 2 first things that I see that I know that they get every single month. And these are 2 different types of treats. So these are the treats that they got this month. Let me start with this one. This one is duck a la mutt, and it's basically a duck recipe. This one, well, they're all natural, wheat-free, soy-free, corn-free, and grain-free. And it says, delicious treats made with care for the best dogs on the planet. So I'm gonna go ahead and open one of these bad boys up. All right, and let me show you. These are actually small little ones. This is what it looks like. I don't know, hopefully you guys can actually see. So as you can see, they're pretty tiny. Another thing to kind of bear in mind is that they do have different sizes for the BarkBox. If you do have a bigger dog or a smaller dog, they do cater these to the size of the dog. And they even have like extra like strength ones for dogs that have very big teeth or that like to chew. That's kind of cool, something to take into consideration. So that one is that one. Then we're moving on here to lamb chops, and this is a Dogsgiving treat. This is basically the same thing as the other one as far as all the free of wheat, free of soy, corn-free, and grain-free. All right, and these look like this. They're like little squares. Okay. Now, I will say that they do have, like they got a box last month, and these do last a long time because you're getting 2 bags of treats. So even with both of them, they do tend to take their time eating them. So obviously I still have some left over from last month, which is kind of nice though, because you're not really gonna run out of treats anytime soon. All right, so the next thing in the box is you get this one right here, which is a bark hard and chewy pork stick. This is pork, chickpeas, pea flour, coconut, glycerine, flour. Anyway, the point is that they usually get one of these in their box, and what I do is I usually split these in half, but I'm not gonna be doing that right now because I do wanna get to their toys because I see that they're anxiously waiting for their toys. All right, so first thing I see in the box, and she's already excited. So this one says, behind the squeaks, this is oven bark turkey. So obviously, since it is Dogsgiving, this is supposed to be a turkey, I guess. This has two squeakers and a crazy crinkle, which is kind of cool because I know for a fact that they love it. It says the best part is the stuffing. Your dog stuffed this crinkly turkey with a big squeaky can of their favorite delicacy. Bottoms up. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and take these tags off. Excuse me, Cito. Okay, so this is what it looks like. It has like a little squeaky thing. And you guys want it? Oh, thank you. Oh my gosh. Guys, I didn't even realize. How the heck? Okay, so I didn't even realize that inside the turkey, I guess, is this dog food. And this dog food looks like this. Kuma, can I see that? Come here. Let go. Sit. So it has a little turkey in here, and inside of it came out this. So that's kind of cool. So it's almost like you're getting an extra toy. Kind of cool. Alright, one for you and one for you. Okay, now moving on to the next and the last thing in the box. This is what looks like mashed potatoes. How cute. So this is actually supposed to be little mashed potatoes. I don't know if you can kind of see. So let me take this one off. Oh, and it also has like a little squeaker. No weight. A sit. It has a squeaker and it has a little frosting for them. Want it? Go get it. Oh my gosh, guys, so look how cool this is. So this one says, give your best bud the best gift, a free BarkBox. So it says that basically because it is the month of giving, it's also the season for spoiling the ones we love. So basically, I get to give one of these to somebody, which is super cool. It's just like a free month so the dogs can actually try it. So I'm gonna have that to the side. And just so you know, it actually has here at the bottom of the box, it shows what other toys you could have gotten this month. So that is it, guys. Do you like it? Which one do you want, that one? All right, I'm gonna let them play around for a little minute, but thank you guys so much for joining us. I hope you like this video. I know it's a little bit different, but like I said, I do wanna show you guys a little bit of my actual lifestyle and show you guys how it is living with these two. I see it also, thank you, with these two pups. So, yeah, hold on. Let me just let you guys finish playing. Alright, so like I said, that is all I have for you guys. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. Thank you guys so much for all the continuous love and support. Me, myself, my husband, also Kuma, our little family, loves you guys so much and appreciates you. So until next time, muchísimas gracias. Stay healthy and stay blessed. Mwah. Ciao.